So I heard the most ludicrous thing this morning on the news. Hillary Clinton saying that Donald Trump started his campaign because of a discrepancy in where Barack Obama was born. You know what? We could care less where Barack Obama was born. What we care about is how soon he'll be out of office, how soon he'll be brought to trial for crimes against the United States of America, and how soon he'll be thrown in jail for the rest of his life. That is what we are concerned about. The Democrats have nothing on Donald Trump. Absolutely nothing. What they're doing is they're grasping at straws, and every Democrat should see this. Donald Trump's been doing speeches recently where he comes out with details of things he wants to do for the country. He speaks to groups of people who Republicans normally don't speak to for some unknown reason. Wow, could it be because the current president of the United States has divided the country so much that Republicans don't feel safe speaking to those groups of people? Probably so. Donald Trump speaks to them. He honors them. He respects them. He listens to them, which is key. All Hillary Clinton has done recently is come out and said, well, Donald Trump said this, and Donald Trump said that, and Donald Trump said the other, and people are deplorable, and they're irredeemable. Half of the people deplorable, half of the people irredeemable. She's talking to every single independent voter out there, every single potential crossover Democrat out there. She's calling you irredeemable, you deplorable. You know what? I'm deplorable, and I'm damn proud of it. Because I'm voting for Donald Trump and Mike Pence to be the president and vice president of the United States of America come November 8th to get our country back on track, to raise America back up and get her off her knees where she's been brought to over the last 8 years, to gain respect back from our allies and even our enemies across the world, to forge a lasting peace with the Soviet Union, with Russia, which is like becoming the Soviet Union once again. Putin wants peace with America. We have a common enemy. The common enemy is ISIS. ISIS created by the vacuum that was created when Obama pulled our people out of Iraq. Yes, Obama, your fault. I don't care where you were born. I could give a damn where you were born. What I could give a damn about is holding you responsible for all the things that are going on in this country, for the racial divisiveness, for the blacks killing blacks in Chicago on the streets of the town where you're from, killing people hourly, daily, weekly, whatever. It's a problem you can't solve and haven't solved and haven't taken responsibility for. And Rahm Emanuel, man, I'm surprised you're still in office. Yeah. November 8th, change it up. Donald Trump, Mike Pence, vote to change America and make her great once again.